Knickerbocker select. Ketter gets the steal, throws it ahead to Rollinson. Rollinson jams it in for two.
Bishop Twins! I can't believe it!
Schwab is just a beast on the block. He can't be stopped.
Warnock for three! It's good!
And I think I just died.
And with that rebound, Winners has the first triple-double in Bowoo history.
Mahaffey cuts the net, and the Battling Bishops are officially your 1988 national champions.
Axelrod on a mini break. If he hurries, he'll shoot three. Buries it.
The rebound is Winters for the Bishops. 13:39 to go. An alley-oop lob from about 40 feet away.